biggest mistake people do in their life, they speak immediately, and that's the reason they stammer a lot. The one thing is, the way you're picking up the call is you with your one hand. So when you use your one hand is getting blocked, one hand you can use. That is the one problem I can see. So better if possible, you can use headset, or if not possible, put it on a speaker and use your hands. That is the one concept. Okay, that is the one concept. Now second point. Now see, I told many people that you must not reply immediately. You must take your time. But I also explained to those people who understand the mind pattern concept, is that thought, feeling, action. There I explain, whenever the thought will come, immediately take action. Now, I also explain you the same concept. Taking action immediately, that action doesn't mean you should speak. That action can mean that you can pick up the call. One thing. If you are picking up the call, that doesn't mean you should reply immediately. Combining all the two concepts in one, then understand this. Taking action means receiving a call, but reply immediately means you are saying hello. So don't say hello immediately. Before you say hello immediately, you must take at least 1 or 2 seconds. Hello. Yeah. Hi. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? This 1 or 2 seconds will help you to get into that mindset that you are now speaking good. You can speak good. Thinking positive doesn't help you. Your action should be like that only. If you are saying, if I am not receiving call immediately, stress will increase. Okay, no problem. Receive the call immediately. No problem. Receive it. But put it on a speaker, second concept, or put a headset, or take your time. Hello. Now you may question me like this. What if the next person will say hello, hello again, he is my boss? How can he know that you are ready to speak? Maybe there's an internet issue, maybe there's some issue with your speaking, maybe he is able to hear. Possible.
Yeah.
Why you are getting controlled by your boss every time when he call you? He is a boss, but he is a human being.
Human being, yeah.
Right.
Full person. He also a full person. How old? No need to fear. But I am fear.
How old he is?
60 plus.
Okay, now he is a 60. It means he was 1 year, 2 year, 3 years, 37, 40, 50, and 60 years now. So he also faced the same kind of situation that maybe you are facing right now. So he understand you. He is also a human being. He understand you exactly. So don't think my boss is calling. Your boss is calling because your boss want you to share something or want you to share something, maybe. So he is interested in your content, not the way you speak.
Yes, yeah.
But in your way, you are thinking he is my boss and I should speak very good. No, he is only expecting you to speak. If you speak effectively or not, it is not matter there. You are doing good job, you are doing good work, you are a good employee. That's he required. That's he actually looking for. He doesn't require you to speak effectively and say hello immediately. No. He is calling you. Maybe he has some things to ask. So receive a call. Put it on speaker. Yeah. Hello. Hello. Yeah. Good morning. Assalamu alaikum. How are you? Now this will help you. So do one thing from today on. Receive a call. Okay. Stress will reduce. Okay. Take action. But when you receive a call, don't speak immediately. If you speak immediately, that is the biggest mistake you are doing in your life. Biggest mistake people do in their life, they speak immediately, and that's the reason they stammer a lot. Because people sometimes feel first impression is the last impression. No. For you, first impression should not be the last impression. Maybe your first impression may be till this. Then after a few seconds, this impression will increase, because the way you are speaking with a technique, this impression will increase, or this impression will become more good. So don't think in a first impression, I should use everything. That is the biggest mistake people do. When they go on a stage, they overconfidently show themselves. That is the biggest mistake they do. Show as you are. and with the time your confidence will increase.